Sometimes I get to feeling I was back in the old days, long ago. And we want to put on a good show that he would be proud of, which I'm sure we will. You should see them back there. They're all naked. It's okay, they'll be naked out here too at some point. I'm really untalented, so don't expect too much. Because a lot of these shows, the compares, they're magicians, so I don't really do magic. Sometimes they sing, and I really can't sing. And sometimes they're stand-up comedians, but quite frankly, I prefer to sit down. So, that's funny, right? I've been working on that all week. So, don't expect too much. Just expect me to come on, introduce girls, and they can get naked. So that's okay, right? Well, some of them are singing as well, which is great. But, you know, we like them naked. They're not naked singing.
They could be.
Well, they could be, but we're not going there. It's not that kind of show. One is a bag full of Queen goodies. I should have ended with that one because that was probably the best. But she has a perfect act for this evening. I said to her, I was like, Hussy, because that's what we call her. Hussy, I'm doing a Freddy show. Do you have a Freddy act? And she was like, oh yeah. Well, she didn't really say it like that because she doesn't sound like that. But she was like all over that shit. Sorry.
Three.
Bohemian Rhapsody is quite an iconic Queen song, and we don't have anyone performing it in this show. So I thought you could do it. Fave, as a present for helping me out singing this, if you all look under your chairs now, you will find we have given you all a free air guitar.
Somebody to love, find me somebody to love. somebody to love. I need somebody to love. Somebody, 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 somebody. Somebody find me. Somebody find me. Somebody to love. Can anybody find me?
Show.